It's nap time. You got Sebastian on the left and Grizwald on the right. And they were sleeping for their nap. And I think they're going to go back to sleep. So Sebastian on the left was laying on his back, purring away, kneading dough in the air. He's so sweet. And Grizz was right beside him. I think they're gonna conk. They're really tired because they've been playing all morning. Grizz wants to sleep. Grizz wants to sleep. Sebastian wants to play. I was holding him like a baby just a little bit ago and he was falling asleep in my arms. Kittens will play to the very last second and then conk. I know they're ready to conk at any moment. So if Sebastian doesn't do anything, Grizz will conk. Grizz is on the right, Sebastian's on the left. They're such pretty babies. Such pretty babies. That was funny. I was sitting here updating my website, the Cattery's website, and I had to go get my camera. The floor is cold, so I'm surprised he wants to be on the floor. You can tell they're not really into it. Sebastian is a dough kneader. So if he'll ever settle down, you'll see him kneading dough on his front paws, whether it's in the air or in the bed. So cute. He's thinking. Are you gonna go over and interrupt your sister? She's sleeping there. Hey, BB. Look at Grizz. Did you just sneeze? I think Grizz is out. Bye for now.